What to do today? I'm kind of bored. Luckily, I made this what to do in board cup. Let's see. Let's pick out this one. Play basketball? No, I'm inside at this point. Skateboard? Again, I'm inside. Play video games. I could do that. Let's see what the last option is. Make a YouTube video. Not bad. What could I make a video on? I could do Roblox. Nah, I just made a Roblox video before the vlog. A vlog? No, I just made a vlog. Minecraft. That's it. But what should I make Minecraft on? These back in the cup. Oh, I know. The seed for my Minecraft AGG Series world. Yeah, let's do it. Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Awesome Gaming Girl here. And did you like the intro? I sure did. So if you did, make sure to subscribe, leave a like on the video. And today we are going to be checking out the seed for my AGG series world. So I have the seed written down on this paper here. And so yeah, let's do it. So I got Minecraft pulled up here. And so let's hit play and create new world. Create new world again. And I'm gonna put it in creative and hard for an unknown reason. And now let's go down here and hit the seed. And then let me put it in. There we go. And that is the seed for the world, just in case you didn't see it in my last AGG series video. If you need it, maybe pause the video and put it in now. But now it's time to create the world. So hit create. And look, this is the what to do in a board jar, and there is actually stuff written on these. I actually made this just because for things to do when I'm bored, because I get bored a lot. So there is actually a lot of stuff in there. I just put a couple things in there for the intro, and then I decided to use it, and I was like, hey, yeah. Okay, this is taking a very long time. Just look at that cat and the villager with a little bit of chopped off of his head, I mean face, but he's fine, he's fine. Waiting. Did you know that nether stars can, okay, it's finally loading. Okay, it's going, it's going, it's going. Come on, come on. Okay, hello. Okay, we're here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Can this thing go away? Okay. So, as you can see, this is the seed for the world. And in my last video, look at this lighting. In my last video, I was literally looking for a village. And I'm actually pretty glad that I started this series when the village wasn't updated yet, or else my house wouldn't be built where it is now, and it would have been very easy to find a village. So let me fly up here, and yeah, look how big this is. See my house, it's like where this house is right here, and then because it's like really close to all the jungle, and then I have a wall. So there's literally a village at spawn. So if you do want the seed, then you might want to put it in. So if you have a survival or a creative world, you just have a village at spawn, which is pretty cool. So we got this big village. I don't see a blacksmith anywhere, but is the ravine still here? Oh yeah, look at this. The ravine is in the middle of the, what in the, hello, are these horses like okay? Did they spawn in? Oh, just picked up a dead sheep. Whoops. This horse is still, it's fine. Guess it spawned down there, or maybe it fell and then healed. Get this out of my inventory. I do not want this dead sheep stuff in my inventory. Okay, so here is the ravine that I went mining in, and there's a well here. Oh, there's a bell at the well. That rhymes. Bell at the well. Okay, I rang it. Okay, so there's a iron golem here, and there is an iron golem in the AGG Series world that I did not see while I was making the video, but it was like way out. Okay, let's see what's in this chest. Bread and potatoes. Beautiful potatoes. Whoa! You saw nothing. Let's just move on. Okay, so we got the desert over here. I feel so bad. So we got the desert over here. Oh, wait. Is this bamboo? Let's destroy the bottom of it. Yep, that's definitely bamboo. Any pandas around here? I haven't found a bamboo forest. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, it's a panda! Aw, hello, little buddy. So we got the desert here, we got the jungle here, and then we got the area where my house was. Let's see if we can find the village. Okay, so this was the village that spawned. It's very big. There's two church buildings, I think. Those are what they are. Okay, let's see if we can find the village that I found in my survival world. So it should be a lot easier to get there by flying, but of course I haven't memorized where it was, because if I did, then I don't know. I think it was this way, and then I went this way, because I remember I ran, yeah, because there was chorister, and then I ran into the desert. Okay, fly faster, come on. Can I find the desert temple? I wonder if the desert temple would have the same stuff in it as it was in my survival world. Okay. Looking for the village. I haven't found the desert temple yet. It's not loading in very fast. Okay. Wait, didn't I fall in this hole? And I was like, oh, I see a desert temple through the glitch. Uh-oh. Wait. What's this? Two wells? That's a little bit weird. We might not be able to find the village that I found in the survival world just because it was, like, maybe out of pure luck, maybe? Okay. Keep on searching, because then I ran into the, still forget what it's called. The forest with the dogs that usually spawn in. Forgot what it's called. Come on. Wait, is that a chest down there that I see? Yeah, let's not worry about that. So this is like the ocean I remember I saw. Oh! Here we go. We got the desert temple here. The first lucky find of the not series of the adventure that we took. Okay. That, nope, definitely not the same stuff that was in the survival world. There's literally diamonds in this one. Jeez. Okay, let's get, you know what? Explode it. Uh-oh. Let's watch this. Bye-bye, Roots. You'll be okay in my AGG series world. Okay. Did I go straight afterwards? I really can't remember, because I was like, what was it? I don't even know. Ooh, look at this glitch. It's cool. Okay. Keep on loading, because that's what I need you to do. Oh my gosh. It's taking forever. My iPad's not loading in very well. Well, this is magical. Oh, there we go. I have confidence. What about I'll see you guys when I stumble upon the forest? So I found the forest, so I decided to grab a compass, put it in my hand. So as I did in my survival world, I went the opposite way of what the compass was pointing. So now I'm just going to try to find the village, which could possibly happen. And that would be pretty cool. Oh. Okay, there's some sand over here. Oh, turtle. Hello, little buddy. Okay. Now, can I just, like, go around this whole forest and see if I can find anything? And sometimes it's good when it glitches like this because I can see, like, villagers and stuff. What is that? Was that a chest? Oh, okay. Okay. This actually might not happen. I just hope that it does. Whoa! Oop, landed on a tree. It's turning nighttime. I guess that's fine. Come on. I have confidence. Don't let my confidence disappear. I'm still going the opposite way of where the compass is pointing, hoping that it will lead me to the village. Man, it gets nighttime fast in this game. Okay. Still going. Come on. I would expect it to be actually easier to find in creative than it was in survival, when it was actually easier to find in survival than it is in creative. And I'm gonna put it as always day. Hopefully that'll help out some. Where is it? And always day. There we go. Ah, beautiful daylight. Oh, I saw a creeper down there. Is that lava? That, what? Oh, it was just a skeleton burning. I was like, is that lava? Okay. I might go around the whole perimeter of the forest to find this. But it also may not happen. Finally found the forest, but I cannot find village. I see chest. Oh, it was in a dungeon. I found a dungeon. It's now underwater. Oh, that is dark. Where's the water? I'm getting out of here. Okay. Back to the main goal. No, not really. Not really the main goal. Not finding much. Okay, I'm going to try to look for the village off camera, and I'll see you guys if I have any luck. So finally, after experiencing a lot of lag, I finally found the village that I found in my survival world, went on the perimeter of the forest, and finally found it. So here it is, and I experienced so much lag trying to find this. But yep, it is the exact replica. Because it's the same seed. But before I found it, I was starting to think maybe since they updated it, maybe they got rid of it, but I didn't really know. And I finally found it. So also, if you haven't watched the video, make sure to check that out. Okay. So here it is. Oh, is that a chimney? Oh, that's cool. Oh, I did see that in the video. Hello, villager. I was so sad when I knocked that villager down the ravine. Anyways, I think that's going to be it for the video today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe, leave a like on the video, and turn on post notifications, which is that tiny little bell beside the subscribe button so you get notified whenever I post a new video. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys!